If you are really stuck in the same relationship patterns again and again, you keep on attracting people that don't want to commit to you, or you keep on attracting people that keep on being distant, or maybe you're on the other side, that you keep on attracting people that the moment when you allow them close to you, they want everything of you and it just gets too smothering and too much. If you are tired of that kind of relationship pattern that you are stuck in and you want to change it, this workshop is for you. I'm going to help you to realize not what's wrong with the people that you attract. Normally people want to know that. I'm going to help you to learn something deeper. I'm going to help you to realize how do you create a nightmare to attract people like that, and how can you change in such a way, and maybe with change also healing and repair and growth. How can you change in such a way that you can attract healthy people in your life? People that wants to commit to you. People that want to be close to you, but that there's also freedom just to be you. And how to learn the art to really be loved and to love. Connection and relationship and love is a fine art. Everyone can learn that. I hope to see you next week. The 30th of July and the 31st of July on that workshop. On this page there's a link where you can register, and it's a beautiful 2-day workshop, and I'm looking forward to seeing you there.